Good morning again, everybody. This is Kim at her family farm in Cumby, Texas, and I'm here with Love Bug's little puppies, her 2023 litter. This is female number 4, and it's her first time out here because some of the puppies I just kept inside. It was just too hot to take all their videos and pictures and everything, so oh my goodness, today's supposed to be 108, tomorrow's supposed to be 110. So I'm going to let them come out and play in the morning and then take them in all day. And then we'll come out probably 7 or 8 o'clock at night and let them stay outside at night. It's just too stinking hot for these little puppies. But this is female number 4. And you can see she's a little wiggle butt. And there's female number 3 and female number 2 and mama. Puppy, 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 puppy. Hello, hello, happiness. This little girl, she is jet black. She is just absolutely gorgeous. She's got little brown eyes and she's got a white spot on her chest. Let me see your chest. Let me see. There's the white spot. There's the white spot. Yep. There's a little face. Hi, little cutie pie. Hello, little cutie pie. So she's all excited. She's all up on this. This is fun. She's got a little bobtail. And she is ready. Let me go, let me go. So, we're going to take some pictures of her real quick and finish the video.